Today, students, welcome to the mathematics class. So here we continue the chapter surface areas and volumes. So in the previous class we have read about this, some examples on this, that is about the TSA and LSA of cube and cuboid. Now let us see the exercise 13.1 in that first question. So what it is? A plastic box 1.5 meter long, 1.25 meter wide and 65 centimeter deep. So long means length, wide means breadth, and deep means height. Is to be made. It is open at the top. It is open. So here it is, cuboidal box. It is opened at the top. That means what we need to find. We need to find, let us see, what they ask the question again. Opened at the top, ignoring the thickness of the plastic sheet, determine the area of the sheet required for making the box. So it is opened at the top, that means we need to find the area of this 5 faces only. In that, we need to subtract, in total surface area of the cuboid, we need to subtract the area of the top. Find the total surface area of the cuboid. In that we need to subtract area of the top because it is open. Means we don't need area of this top sheet. We don't need that. We need to exclude that. That means find the total surface area of the cuboid. In that what you need to do? Subtract the area of the top. What will be the area of the top? Area of top will be the same as the area of the bottom. Yes, because opposite faces are same. And what will be the area of the bottom? That is length into breadth. Means in the total surface area of cuboid, you need to subtract area of bottom, that is length into breadth. You will get the total area of sheet required to make the box. Let us see. Write the given first. Length is equals to 1.5 meter, breadth is equals to 1.25 meter and height is equals to 65 centimeter. And let us see here, one more thing here, you need to remember or you need to focus on that. All units must and should be same. Means length is in meter, breadth is in meter, but height is in centimeter. So you need to convert this centimeter into meter, or else convert this meter into centimeter. I will convert here centimeter into meter. How will convert centimeter into meter? Divided by 100. So 65 divided by 100. So what do you get the answer? 0.65 meter. So now all units are same only, that is meter. Now find the answer for the given questions. First one is what now? So area of sheet required for making the box. Area of sheet required for making the box. So which is equal to what I said? Find the total surface area of the what? Cuboid. In that subtract area of the base. So total surface area of the cuboid is 2 into bracket LB plus BL plus HL minus area of the bottom, sorry top. Area of the top will be length into breadth. That is minus L. Because it is opened at the top. We need to subtract that area. So which is equal to 2 into. What is the L? L is 1.5 into. B is 1.25 plus. B 1.25 into H. 0.65 plus H 0.65 into L 1.5 minus L is 1.5 into B is 1.25. So which is equal to 2 into bracket 1.5 into 1.25. Multiply those two, you will get the answer as 1.875. Plus 1.25 into 0.65. You will get the answer 0.8125. Plus 0.65 into 1.5. Multiply those two, you will get the answer as 0.975. So minus 1.5 into 1.25, that is answer is 1.875. So which is equal to 2 into bracket 1.875 plus 0.8125 plus 0.975. Add these three, you will get the answer, that is 3.6625 minus 1.875. So 2 into 3.6625. Multiply these two, you will get the answer 7.325 minus 1.875. So now subtract 7.325 minus 1.875, you will get the answer as 5.45 meters per. So 5.45 meters per. That means what? Area of sheet required for making the box, how much? 5.45 meter square. Next, second one. We need to find the cost of the sheet required. So how much sheet required? 5.45. So per meter square how much is there? 20 rupees. Then for 5.45 meter square it will require how much rupees? That is 5.45 into 20. Per meter square 20 is there. So how much you got? 5.45 meter. So multiply that by the 20, you will get the answer. So total cost or cost of required sheet, which is equal to 5.45 into 20. So multiply 5.45 into 20, so we will get the answer as 109 rupees. Therefore, cost of required sheet, how much required? 5.45 meter square. So for that cost is how much? 109 rupees. So this is about the what solution of first question. Let's see the next question. Okay, dear students, let us see the next question. Second one. The length, breadth, and height of a room are 5 meter, 4 meter, and 3 meter respectively. All are in same unit, no problem. So find the cost of whitewashing the walls of the room and the ceiling at the rate of rupees 7.5 per meter square. So we need to find the cost of painting the walls including the ceiling. Will you paint that floor? Will you paint the floor? No. You will paint that four walls, means these four side walls and the ceiling, topmost you will paint, not a floor. That means here also find the total surface area of cuboid. In that subtract the area of the bottom. Area of the bottom, what is the area of the bottom? Length into breadth. Length into breadth, same formula. You need to subtract the area of the floor, because we don't paint the floor, only we will paint four walls and the ceiling. So after finding that area, we need to find the cost for that. Per meter square, how much is there? 7.5. So how much you will get area? Multiply that by the 7.5, you will get the answer. Let us see. Given, what are given? Length is equals to 5 meter, breadth is equals to 4 meter, and height is equals to 3 meter. Now, area of walls including with ceiling. So area of walls, four walls including with ceiling, which is equal to total surface area of the cuboid, that is 2 into LB plus BH plus HL minus, we need to subtract what? Floor. So what is that area? LB. So which is equal to 2 into L, how much is there? 5 into B 4 plus B 4 H 3 plus H 3 L 5 minus L is 5 into B is 4. So which is equal to 2 into, so 5 4 is 20 plus 4 3 is 12 plus 3 5 is 15 minus 20. So which is equal to 2 into bracket 20 plus 12 32, 32 plus 15 that is 40. So 32 plus 15 47 minus 20. So 2 into 47, how much you will get? That is 94 minus 20. So 94 minus 20, you will get that 74 meter square. Means area of walls including with ceiling is equal to how much? 74 meter square. Means we need to paint how much area? 74 meter square. But per meter square, how much is there? Cost 7.5. Then we need to find for 74 meter square. Means multiply 74 by 7.5. Therefore, cost of whitewashing is equal to how much? 74 into 7.5. So you will get, multiply this, you will get rupees 555. So for painting the area of 74 meter square, cost will be how much? 555 rupees. So this is about the solution of second question. You'll see the next question. Okay, students, let us see the next question. That is third one. The floor of a rectangular hall has a perimeter 250 meter. If the cost of painting the four walls at the rate of rupees 10 per meter square, 10 per meter square is rupees 15,000, then find the height of the wall. So here for painting the four walls, the cost is how much per meter square? 10. Total cost is how much? 15,000. So divide the total cost by the cost per meter square, you will get the total area. So here total cost they are 1, per meter square also get the value 1. Divide the total cost by per meter square, you will get the area of four walls. So area of four walls, side walls means what you get? That is lateral surface area of the cuboid. So once you get the lateral surface area required. By using that, you can easily get the height of the wall. Let us see how to solve this. Write the given first. What is the given? Perimeter of floor. How much is the given? 250 meter. Floor means base, that is bottom face. So bottom face, it is a rectangle shape. So hall means rectangle or cuboidal shape. In that, all faces are rectangular shape. So here floor means bottom face. That means what are the dimensions of bottom face? Length into breadth. And what will be the perimeter of the floor? Rectangle. Length and breadth are given. Then what will be the perimeter? 2 into L plus B. So therefore, what we can write here now? So perimeter of floor, what we can write formula? 2 into L plus B, which is equals to how much? 250 meter. So this is what they are given. Next, so total cost of the painting pour was they are given, and cost per meter square also they are given. Alright. Total cost of painting the four walls, which is equals to rupees 15,000, and cost of the cost per meter square is equals to how much? 10 rupees. Therefore, so area of four walls which is equals to, that is LSA, lateral surface area of the cuboid. So area of four walls, that means LSA, which is equals to total cost, how much is there? 15,000 divided by cost per meter square is 10 rupees. So here 0,0 get cancelled. So what will get the answer? 1500 meter square. That is lateral surface area of the cuboid is 1500 meter square. But we know that. LSA of cuboid, which is equals to 2h into bracket L plus B. So LSA of cuboid means LSA of the rectangular hall. How much is there now? 1500. So which is equals to, I will just rearrange this one as 2 into L plus B into H. Just I wrote that H lastly because we know that 2 into L plus B, how much? 250. So I will substitute here now. So 1500, which is equals to 2 into L plus B. Answer, how much are given? That is perimeter of the floor, 250. So 250 into H. Now bring 250 to the LHS. 150 divided by, sorry, 1500 divided by 250, which is equal to H. 0,0 can cancel. 25 on the 20 by 6. That means H is equal to 6 meter. So H is equal to how much? 6 meter. Means height of the wall is equal to 6 meter. Therefore, height of the wall, which is equal to how much? 6 meters. So this is what the solution of third main question. Now let us see the next question. 5 meter square. That means in a container certain paint is there. By that paint, how much area we can cover? That is 9.375 meter square area we can cover, means we can paint. So now, how many bricks of dimension 22.5 centimeter into 10 centimeter into 7.5 centimeter can be painted out of this container? Total area how much we can cover? 9.375. One brick dimension, that is length into breadth into height are given. So find the area of one brick and divide that area, this total area, by the area of one brick. You will get that how many bricks we can paint, because total area we can cover here given 9.375, area we can cover, means we can paint. And area of one brick you will get by using the formula, that is total surface area of the cuboid, because brick will be is of the form cuboidal shape. So if you find the TS of the cuboid, you will get the area of one brick. So if you get the one area of one brick, so divide the total area by area of one brick, you will get the total number of area what bricks can be painted out of this container. Let us see. Write the given. So what is given? Total area can be painted, which is equal to how much is there? Total area can be painted, which is equal to how much you are given? 9.375 meter square. But see here, I said that already, the unit should be same. So here it is in meter square, but these are in centimeter square. So whether convert this in terms of centimeter square or convert these in terms of meter. So I will convert here meter square in terms of centimeter square instead of converting those all three. So here now 9.375 into meter into centimeter. How will convert? We should multiply by 100. But here meter square is there, means we should multiply by 200, meter into meter. For 1 meter into centimeter 100, and again 1 meter into centimeter one more 100. So here now 9.375 into 10,000. How much you will get? 93,750 centimeter square. That is how much area we can paint? 93,750 centimeter square. Now find the area of one brick. They are given the dimension, that means length into breadth into height. So now, area of one brick, which is equal to TSA, that is area of one brick means TSA of cuboid. What is the formula? 2 into bracket LB plus BH plus HL. So 2 into bracket L, how much is there? 22.5 into 10 plus B is 10 into H is 7.5 plus H is 7.5 into L is 22.5. So which is equal to? So 2 into bracket 22.5 into 10, 225 plus 10 into 7.5, 75 plus 7.5 into 22.5. So multiply those, you will get the answer 168.75. So now 2 into 225 into, sorry, 225 plus 75, 300 plus 168.75, you will get 468.75. So now 2 into 9375 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर। दिस इज व्हाट एरिया ऑफ वन ब्रिक एंड टोटल एरिया हाउ मच 93,750 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर। सो नाउ वी नीड हाउ मेनी ब्रिक्स कैन बी पेंटेड आउट। सो नाउ डिवाइड दिस टोटल एरिया बाय द एरिया ऑफ वन ब्रिक, यू विल गेट द आंसर। देयरफॉर नंबर ऑफ ब्रिक्स can be painted out of given container. Number of bricks can be painted out, or you can take by given container. Or of given container, which is equals to total area is 93750 divided by 93.5. So now, which is equals to 93750 divided by. So convert this one in terms of fraction. 93750 divided by 100, because they have shifted two digits to the right, so divided by 100. Now it will become reverse. 93750 into 100 divided by 93750. So 93750, 93750 get cancelled. So how much remain? 100. So number of bricks can be painted out by given container is how much? 100 bricks. So this is about the solution of fourth question. Okay, just try to solve the remaining questions of exercise 13.1. We'll continue in the next class.